Dun dun dun.
Oh, did you load in?
I guess I did.
Zero?
Yes.
Oh, I thought we were gonna wait.
90% of the population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
Yeah, I was. That's why I went to get a drink, because it starts you off immediately once you load in.
Umbrella, just claim responsibility for the attack.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
I know it.
You're fine.
I thought I'd end up in the waiting room.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help
me. New umbrella, huh?
I need to know
Let's deal with
in
this.
That cathedral. I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
And bad guy.
Joey's the bad guy because he has a goatee and a ring.
Yep. But mainly because of the ring. What?
Well, let's be honest, running such a close group makes the bat quickly to spin out.
Yeah, but he rolled over a- where'd all those guys come from? He rolled over a giant guy earlier.
It wasn't raining. I don't know.
Oh, that's- why am I in Leon's point of view?
No! Probably just the cutscene again.
Son of a... Get off me!
Oh, shit!
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Sorry. Apparently that doesn't help.
Brace yourself!
Brace myself with what?
Yeah, that wasn't answered very well.
Where'd that guy come from?
I'm holding something!
Oh, shit.
Neither one of them! Okay, that was cute.
That kinda was. How did we survive that?
They escaped the infection. Only to die like this.
There's no time to breathe. We have to get to the cathedral.
You still there, Zero?
Yeah.
Okay. Thought I heard someone leave the call. That was weird.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
Might have been
Ian. Okay?
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
No, Fox.
We're cutting through
That's
the cemetery.
Weird.
No, he left because cathedral. He was gonna listen to some stuff. Oh, I need to recover stamina. Okay. Oh, we are in a cemetery. Fuck that noise.
Oh, you're like, back to the fucking wreckage!
Yep. Fuck the cemetery. Mm-mm. Also, take a look at this. The water physics.
That is nice.
It is like the only tombstone doing that. Well, never mind. They're all doing it. It's just hard to see.
That's just on this side, the other one.
Mm-mm. I ain't with this. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. What the?
Ah!
You're the guy behind you, too.
You know, I bet you're glad that they didn't give you a wipe.
Mm-mm. I don't do cemeteries at night. Whoa, what? 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 Nope. Get off me! Like I said. Also, what the fuck, where'd that hole come from? Where was that? Was that over here?
Yeah. I think it just opened up.
This random hole in the middle of nowhere. Uh-uh. Where the...
Whoa. I didn't see that guy.
It's very hard to see them. And they come out of nowhere. Also, I like how the water is just falling on us.
Yeah.
Oh, there's another hole. Nope, not going over there. Nope. I hear them.
Ah! Yeah, it's like these ones were just like covered by a tarp or something and flesh.
No, I saw the hole there. You ran right into it.
Oh, wow. It was hard to see.
Nope.
What the?
Nope.
Emblem.
I'm running for my life.
Right there.
I'm not with this at all.
I am honestly not sure which way I'm going.
Well, I mean, you could press the button to follow. Oh god. I think we follow the path.
Oh my.
Whoa! What?
Oh, holy god damn it!
What'd you?
That was a shotgun blast.
Ow.
Sorry. I didn't think it hit you. It just kind of came out just as I was pulling the trigger. Or at least as soon as he pulled the trigger.
Were you shooting his feet?
Yes.
I really don't like this. Ooh, it's a house! Oh god, hi bird.
No, I feel like some of these graves that are open...
should be a thing?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, is this your house?
Oh god, dog!
Might wanna come in here. I was shooting the dog in the head.
Thanks. Okay,
this way, dude, this way. Where are you going?
Damn it, it's locked.
Come on, Ben. We'll figure something out. Maybe there's a key.
I just wanted to see that way.
Leon.
Dude.
Yep, incendiary grenade.
No.
Oh god, help! Oh god, help! Oh god, help! I'm stuck on a door.
Huh. Okay.
Oh, okay. I forgot the button to get off the door. But yeah, there was a incendiary grenade right here, and... I saw the house before I went on the path, and I was like, let's go in here, and then you ran past me, and I was like, oh.
Oh, sorry, there was, like, a path to the right, and I figured the house was the obvious place to go. God damn it!
I might have screamed like a girl.
Ugh. At least it's appropriate. I mean, if you'd screamed like, I don't know, a Wetzel Wolf, that would have been weird.
So does the dog have the key?
The dog has the key. Yeah. Shotguns.
There's zombies coming at us. Yep.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
I'm not with this. That scared the shit out of me. Also, we need to figure out. Okay.
God. I don't like those statues.
We got a ball shot. You're welcome. Another dog?
There's like three of them.
No, there was only one.
Down, Fido. Running towards you. Got like surround. Ah, oh, god damn it! Give me a second, I'm a coming. Wait, did you get up?
Yes.
On your own?
Yes.
Thank god. Dog.
I'm trying to get to you. Damn it. Damn holes.
Yeah, that was my problem getting
to
you too.
Tic-tacs now. Also, you sliced me when I was trying to get you up.
Sorry. I was just like, slice everything. That looks like it.
Oh my god, let's get out of here.
Now let's get to that cathedral.
Ain't nobody got time for this shit. Nope, sorry, zombie.
Ain't no mountain high.
How'd you hit the key? Oh god. See, that didn't scare me. Wait, what?
Leon, are you alright?
Aw, no.
Good thing, too. Only if you can be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Oh well. This looks like.
Zombie with an axe coming after you that I'm trying to kill. And I got him. You got ammo back where you just were. Because I just killed those two guys.
Thanks. Sorry, I was too focused on the guy that was about to scream.
Oh god!
Yes?
There was a guy with an axe creeping right next to me as I was trying to shoot for you. I guess I got my own zombie to deal with.
Ah, shit.
And dogs. I don't like this. I don't like being alone. Like, these are the kind of things that scare me in games like this.
Come on, Elena. Keep it together.
Especially when it's zombies.
God.
Where am I supposed to be going?
A little help! I need backup!
I didn't need backup. The controller was, like, being stupid.
Where are you? Yeah, I'm shooting for you.
Got it. I'm fine.
I was shooting for you, too. I want to get down there, but I don't know how.
You can't. You have to go your own path.
I hear something.
Padawan. God
Shit.
Damn it.
See, you can't crawl
I
away.
Just forgot to pick that. I'm fine, don't worry about it.
Like, I thought I knew where to go.
Yeah, it's kind of Labra thing.
I'm just staring in one spot because I'm afraid to move.
Well, you won't get anywhere that way.
Oh.
Oh, great.
The oh, God. I got my own throat
opening
guy.
And letting out more zombies, so we actually need to book it if we're going to get anywhere.
That's okay. I got my own throat guy over here. I am running and just not caring about anything except running. Oh my god, I found the gate! I'm at the gate.
Okay, awesome. I found another guy that's gonna scream at me in a minute.
I can't. I wish I could see, but I can't. Reunite with your
partner.
That's
fine.
Wait, reunite with your partner. Was this not the way I was supposed to go?
Don't.
That was apparently not the way I was supposed to go. Hi!
God. Damn it. Ancient nut. How'd you?
Need a hand? Just let me do some ninja moves. Listen here, man. No. Have a head anymore.
Oh, that was embarrassing.
What?
Eh. Wait.
Watch out.
What?
I wonder if I can pick up the ammo that you left back here. Oh god, hi.
Hopefully. Yeah, they're just gonna keep coming at you, so be prepared for that, you know?
Sweet, there's skill points right
here.
Yes, I got the skill points from the first throat guy you killed.
Awesome. How'd you get down here, though?
From, like, this way, I think. Then we go this way.
Oh.
Now we go to the left up here. Yeah, the right way is to the left, but for any ammo that I might have, that you might have from what I killed, we go your way.
Yeah.
I ran for a long time, though. What the? Damn it. Wow, did we kill him without him screaming?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch back to my pistol so I don't want to use up all my shotgun ammo. Whoa, what the hell is this guy?
I don't know, but I got a red herb!
Where?
Right behind you.
Nice! Let's mix that shit up.
Yeah, I just opened that grave and there was a red herb in it.
I think I was just focused on running at that point, because there were so many guys.
Yeah. No, I understand that. Like, when you came after me, there was like 15 guys.
Yeah, you saw my jump kick entrance.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is way far back. This is where I started, so.
Oh my god, I didn't know I could do that. Hurricane Leon has a double. Oh my god, he can like quick attack almost infinitely when he's double gunning. That's
nice.
Weird.
Alright, let's go and get out of here.
Yeah.
We gotta go up these stairs right here.
Like, this place is just labyrinthine enough that I feel like it could have a emblem somewhere in it.
Oh, you want to search for an emblem?
We already
found one in this level, though. I don't think there's going to be two in one level, is there?
Oh, there's usually four. Or five. Forget which.
I don't think it's five. That seems like a bit too much.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what?
Get the fudge out of this area.
Wait, Leon. Call for me for a second.
Hurry it up.
I can't right now.
I don't know. I thought it was funny.
Do I hear zombies? Alright, let's
behind
get
us.
I see.
Well, wait, hold on. Something over here I can pick up. Ooh, there's a... Okay, sure. There's an incendiary grenade right here on this bench.
Oh.
There's boxes right here. Let's get that before we go inside. Let's get the boxes before we go inside. Because I don't want
to... Oh, another incendiary. They are giving us so many incendiaries.
Nice.
Got like 9 of them.
So now we can go inside?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I missed something. Oh, there's... Oh, we can't get that from the guy out there. Damn, that sucks.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
That's crazy! Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us.
No, it ain't!
They don't eat.
Wow.
Okay. We'll get rid of them first.
Ugh! Me on fire!
Die! Tic tacs, dude, tic tacs, tic tacs. You're in red, tic tacs.
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Get ready. Here comes company.
That's okay, I threw an incendiary grenade, a lot of them over there. So did you, apparently. All the ammo. Oh, wow, there's an exploding barrel out there or something. Yeah, wait till they get on this side before you blow them up. I'm gonna have another incendiary grenade ready. Or not, there's a guy right here. Run, Zero, run! Nice!
We.
Oh, open the door! Now!
This is not that hard.
1 second. Just let him actually.
Yeah, I'm gonna let him actually come in.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm gonna let some of them actually get in here. Oh, that guy did something awful. Run! Run!
What the? How was it full health?
Oh shit. Okay. Run! Yeah, run! 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 Run!
I don't think they're gonna stop coming.
I'm putting a line on the line.
Oh, we missed his line. That sucks.
Aw. Now we're never gonna.
Oh, shit! Nice.
God damn, she's kind of a badass.
I love Helena.
More than you love Ada?
Not more than I love. Well, it'll depend. Let's see how it is when I play her.
Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
I mean, we could be.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground.
Yeah.
But we need to find a way to.
We've only died twice to get this far.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Better if I remain mysterious and unclear.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay. So, think we can shoot these guys?
I mean, nope.
Yeah. Well, I tried.
Ooh, green herb.
My son, Marco, he's in the PSAA.
Wait, what?
You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute
what,
now.
What?
This guy just said his son, Marco, in the PSAA. We know what happened to Marco.
Oh, yeah!
What the hell are we doing here?
Can I just say that your son is, no offense, but Marco C4, your son died for good cause.
Or bad cause, you know.
Okay, first aid spray over here. Yeah, that guy right behind you is the one that says it. That old guy leaning against the pillar, he's the one that says it.
Oh.
Yeah, come over where I am and you'll see a first aid spray.
Okay.
I'm standing.
I just got
I'm just standing by it so you don't miss it, so that we can continue exploring.
Heavenly Father, I beg of you, please.
Errol's.
Nancy.
Nancy.
She's with her boyfriend. I just don't trust he'll take care of her.
Was Nancy that girl whose boyfriend was like, "Fuck you, I'm leaving"? That would be funny if that was the case.
No, yeah, that's what it was.
Really?
Yeah, Nancy was the chick in the bus that.
Was did
that
they
one
call
guy
her by
was
name?
Like, "Fuck you all."
Did they actually call her by name?
I'm pretty sure they did. And weirdly enough, her boyfriend was just like
an ass.
I believe her boyfriend just called her "fat girl."
Yeah.
And the cop called her by name.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
So, interesting thing. Madonna of Hat.
This isn't just part of the decor.
Hmm.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
Oh, I have a V.
I have a V, too.
I'll get over on yours, then. Apparently, I'm going up.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing's happening. There, it was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
Yeah, we'll figure something out.
Why did it skip that part of our dialogue?
Let's take a look around.
Oh. No.
What the hell are we doing here?
Oh, come over here. I'm gonna take this ladder down for you.
Okay. That's helpful. Although I have to question how the other guys got up to the second floor this night, if
they boosted somebody up there. They boosted someone up.
Fair enough.
Green herb. I am running out of inventory space.
Oh, that's gonna be fun when it happens.
What?
Take a look at how that chandelier is placed.
Aw, oh, fuck my life. Are you serious?
Pretty sure.
There's two chandeliers.
Those two, and then the big one over there.
Big one? Oh.
We're gonna have to ride it.
That would actually be pretty fun. Can I shoot some of these guys in the head? Nope, they are invincible to shots.
Yeah, I tried that earlier.
The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Well, we have one motherly saint. I guess they're referring to the statue, so we have to find another statue. There was a door back here.
What?
There was a door back here, yeah. Remember that the little white arrow shows us where we need to go.
Right.
There was a door right here. Ooh, chest! Oh!
Ooh! Just like what's it called?
Madonna of Charity.
What are they for?
Okay, so Madonna of Happiness, Madonna of Charity.
Okay, so I'm thinking we have to put them on at the same time. So you go to this one, I'll go to the one on the other side.
Yeah, although we might want to put them on the lower level to see if something happens then.
Okay. Wait, lower level? Okay. Oh, we can't. I can't.
Ah, shit.
We have to do it on the upper levels.
What the hell are we doing here?
Oh, that's cool.
Damn it, I can't.
Like, that, whatever box over there, you can actually drop down onto it.
Huh, that's cool. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna go over here.
Hey.
I know. Okay. What? What?
Now we're getting somewhere.
Pretty standard Resident Evil stuff.
I've had enough of these games.
Puzzle just gets more complicated.
Who builds a church like that, anyways?
I don't know why, but apparently literally everyone in this universe.
I want this blue flame. That looks awesome.
Oh, yeah. Those are actually kind of... There's, like, ways to do it. I think it's magnesium.
Oh my god, this is like the perfect screenshot.
Ooh.
Like, the way I'm angling my camera, I want this to be my thumbnail for Leon and Helena's campaign. This is the best thumbnail.
With the two of us between a romantic candle.
No, it's basically the lower candle is really, really... The candle's really, really close up in the bottom left. And on the right, you just see Helena staring at the camera.
Oh.
With the light reflecting off her, and it's really cool looking.
Well, if you got a bit more closer, it could be, like, both of them in the shot. But that's, like, way...
No, closer. Because, like, the camera angle...
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, if I move over here, maybe. Like, this is a thing we're doing right now. Actually, get on the other side of me and see if that works.
Okay.
Not quite. Damn it, not quite. It doesn't zoom out far enough.
Yeah.
No! Anyways. Besides, I don't ship these two anyways.
Huh.
Alright. Stop yelling, man.
Elena.
I'm not.
No, the guy's in the church.
Oh. I didn't hear him.
Defeat the statue trap?
Ah!
What the...
No, not. Maybe there's something on your side?
No.
Okay.
Oh, there's a button on the statue.
Got it.
Also, I can fit through this bar.
Elena.
Oh, behind you.
There's a switch on these statues that shuts them off.
I just ran right up to it and hit it.
Wait, yeah, we could fit through those bars.
Do you see how... Look at Polina.
Yeah. And, like, I just have to, like, really squeeze.
Oh, hell no.
Which is weird, because...
Zero?
Yeah, I see this.
Nope. Nope.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
I'm not with this.
We don't have time for this crap.
Hey.
I'm not with this.
How much gas does it take to start something like this up, do you think?
You think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
Damn it.
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
How exactly?
You had to run up to them and just hit them.
No, how exactly did they get laser sights?
That is a very good question.
Wow, I ducked right under one.
Oh, man.
Two more to go. Three more? Not. And one more.
Yay!
Okay, let's go.
Let's never do that again.